Number 58, we need to find the current in 20 ohm resistor shown in figure. This B part will stick later, and then if we have a capacitor, so first of all we need to find out the current in the resistor 20 ohm. Let's do that in the second part. There, if a capacitor is connected between point A and B of 4 microfarad, what is the electrostatic energy stored in it in the steady state? So let's do the current part first, which should be simple. All we need to do is apply the Kirchhoff's law. So let's say this current is I1 flowing due to this, when we apply, there's a battery upon this, there's a current flowing I1 here. And let's say the current in this direction is I2 flowing in this one. So the current in this one will be sum of these two current will add, and the current of I1 plus I2 will flow into this. If we apply the Kirchhoff's law in this loop, we get the power supply 5 volt, and because of this supply, we get an IR drop I1 into 10 ohm here, and then a drop of IR drop here, which is 20 into, and the current in this one is I1 plus I2. And the same way we can apply the Kirchhoff's law in this loop. So we get 5 volt power supply, and because of which there's an IR drop, I2 into 10 ohm here, plus a drop across this AB, that will be I1 plus I2 multiplied by 20. Now we need to find out the current in this ohm. So we need to solve for I1 plus I2. So we don't solve, if you look at closely, you get I1 plus I2 here. And if you just simply add these two, this plus this, you get I1 plus I2 here. So all you have to do is just add both these equations. You get 20 times of I1 plus I2 plus 20 times of I1 I2 is 40 times of I1 I2 and plus 10 times of I1 plus I2. So 40 plus 10, you have 50 times of I1 plus I2 is 5 plus 5, 10. That means I1 plus I2 will be 10 divided by 50 or 0.2 ampere. So that is the current flowing through this resistor. Now, because of this flow of the current, there will be a voltage drop across AB that we can find out by VAB is equal to I into this resistance R. I we have just calculated 0.2, and current the resistor is 20 ohm. So we have a voltage drop across here as 0.2 into 20. 20 into 0.2 is 4 volt. Now we know the voltage across it. Now we can solve for the second question. The second question is, if we add a capacitor here like this, then what is the energy stored in this? So energy formula is E equal to half, not E, we'll call it something like whatever energy is equal to half CV square. Half into the capacitor value is given 4 microfarad, V is 4, so it is 64, and 4 square is 16. 2 into 2, 4, 16 into 2, 32 micro joule, because this is micro here in the capacitance.